the school sends some children to you, they don't expect you to just listen and do your hoo-ha kind of thing. You might have done a doctorate in hoo-ha and have got a PhD in hoo-ha, but it doesn't work in schools, right? To some, it is essential. It's an essential part of being a good listener. But in schools, they expect an intervention to be done, right? They expect that you do something about this issue, to somehow solve these issues. So how do we do that? So as school counselor, you have to be equipped for certain amount of directive work. Now, how do I do? How do I address a behavior thing? Let me just give a list of things that don't really work. Most of the time, when we need a behavior change, how do we actually address it? I'm just going to take a look at what doesn't work. One thing that doesn't work is scare tactics. What doesn't work is a scare tactic. No, I'll take the example of smoking.